stand right now. I'm saying, amen, amen. God is good. God is good. I want the people of the church to stand and thank God for freeing the brother Meek Mill from his unjust probation violation. I just want to thank y'all. I want to thank y'all for blessing that brother with the blood of Jesus and freeing that man from his probation violation. I want you. I'm saying, amen, amen. God is good. God is good all the time. God is good. God is good. Amen, amen. For freeing that man from his probation, unjust probation violation. Free Rilo next. Now, hopefully, now we got the good brother Meek home. Now, let's pray for the brother Rilo. Let's hope everything work out in his favor, too, the same way as it worked out with Meek in his probation violation. Let's hope that this conspiracy case and this federal thing work out the same way for the brother Rilo fam goon. Let's hope and pray. Moment of silence for Rilo fam goon. I just want to thank the Lord, though. I wanted to personally thank the Lord and remind y'all how good the Lord is for getting this brother Meek out his unjust probation violation. I'm just saying, thank God. Thank God. Now let's pray for the brother Fam Goon. Let's pray for the Fam Goon, brother. Amen. Amen. Serious shit. Amen. They say you told on Rilo. I'm saying, I would think so. Check God. They say check God _ told on Rilo. They say check God _ told on Rilo. I believe you too, bro. They say you told on Rilo. I believe you too, bro. They say